occasionally, now and then. Things aren't always as they seem.
Even when you're given believable citations and solid explanations,
interpretation can only be as true as the origin it derived from. So again, I ask you, where's the proof?
But I'm so sure of this.
But that's not good enough.
All my life, I have been positively sure of any accusations, so it's not even in my interest to falsify or fabricate the truth.
Why should I believe you?
Why? I have no reason to lie.
No one does. Not until the circumstances are right.
They're never right, man.